Good morning, children. How are you all? All are fit and fine. Yesterday in maths class, what we learned, children? Number 10. How to write number name in your square line notebook? Yes. So today we will learn about numbers 0 to 10. CLE Societies. KK CBSE School, Chikodi. Welcome back to Maths class. Yesterday in Maths class, what we learned? Number 10. Okay. So today we learn numbers 0 to 10. Open your numeracy scale book, page number 36. Page number 36. See, children. 0. This is a zero number, and this is a zero number name. Z-E-R-O, zero. Z-E-R-O, zero. Okay, zero means it's a number but no value. Okay, zero means what? Empty. Okay, empty means khali. Okay, so this is a number but no value. Okay, then second one, number one. Number one. Number one. O, N, E. One. O, N, E. One. This is a number name. And how many watermelons are there in second row? One. Okay. Then next example. Two. T-W-O. Two. How many mangoes are there, children? Two mangoes are there. Number one and number two. Okay. See the third example. 3. T-H-R-E-E. 3. So, how many bananas are there? 3 bananas. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Then next. Number is 4. The next number is 4. F-O-U-R. 4. F-O-U-R, 4. Okay. So, how many fruits are there, children? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many fruits are there? 4. Okay. The next example, that is 5. F-I-V-E, 5. How many oranges are there, children? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. The next example. 6. S-I-X. 6. How many strawberries are there, children? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 strawberries are there. Yes. The next row. 7. Okay. How many fruits are there, children? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 fruits are there in this row. Yes. The next number, that is number 8. Number 8. How many pear fruits are there, children? Let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many pear fruits are there, children? 8. Okay. The next example, apple. N-I-N-E. 9. N I N E 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many apples are there, children? 9. Okay. The next number, that is 10. T E N. 10. T E N. 10. 1, 0, 10. Okay. So you have to count it. Okay. So how many carrots are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many carrots are there, children? 10 carrots are there. Okay. So like this you have to practice. Then turn the page, page number 37. Page number 37. See the heading? Count and write. Count and write. You have to count and write correct number inside the box. Okay. So how many stars are there? In first row, how many stars are there, children? 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many stars are there, children?
7.
So you have to write 7 number inside the box. Okay. Then next, how many tomatoes are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many tomatoes are there, children?
9.
So you have to write 9 inside the box. Then third one example, how many honeybees are there, children? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How many honeybees are there, children? 8. So have to write 8 number. Okay. Next, how many burgers are there, children? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many burgers are there, children? 10. So you have to write 10 number inside the box. Okay. Then last one, how many trees are there, children? Let's count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many trees are there? 6 trees are there in this picture. Yes. So like this you have to practice it. Okay. So today's homework is in numeracy scale book, page number 36 and 37. Okay. Page number 36 and 37. Today's homework. After completion of homework, you have to send to my personal WhatsApp number. Thank you.